accusation. No words. Papa's got a brand new bag of toys. What else could I possibly do to make noise? I done touched
the... Okay, I got a question. And this is for everybody currently in the stream listening. I'm very curious to get an answer on this. So, above the stage, there's a shark plushie hanging out and just vibing and chilling out up there. Who all knows who Blahaj is and calls that Blahaj in-game aside from me? Yes, Blahaj is the IKEA mascot. Blahaj also is a staple in the LGBT community. Facts. I actually really want to get a Blahaj. Yams has one. A lot of the DJs have one. I want one. But the closest one to me is like a 2-hour drive away to go get one. And I don't want to order one because I want to pick mine. Because, you know, isn't there a special magic? Like, if you want something, you kind of want to go through them all and pick out the one you want as opposed to... I try to be educational. To some extent, I like to bring knowledge. I try. But no, Blahaj is awesome. But I could order one and have it delivered, but, you know, that's somebody picking it out of picking it and putting the poor guy in a box where it's dark and lonely and shipping him, and no. No. If I get Blahaj, I'm going to go to the store, I'm going to pick my little guy out, I'm going to pick him up, hug him, buy him, and bring him home. Because there's something special about picking something out just for you that you want out of a pile of items. Also, somebody made a Blahaj Twitch username. Amazingly, there is a username on Twitch, Blahaj. And I know this because I've gifted them a sub before. Just to see if it was there. Also, Nemo, I picked up on that pronoun you used. Thank you.